message.
Good evening.
Today I'm Steve the Validator, and sorry, today I'm going to be a little bit harsh on you. So first of all, C3, get my point. First, I will summarize Steve's speech for the topic in C3 is data structure. Get to the point. And first of all, we talked about the limit, the introduction about limit. First, I define the glass ceiling and the function and divergence and all those things. I think it's quite good. Then talk about Mr. Lien, when he's the president of the Easy Car company, and then he bring out two issues. And he really did great. And this one is printed out by social media. And the second one is what he did during his presidential time. And this is something that he want us to think about. And then he also bring us a question. Not actually a question, a statement. We need to focus on the application instead of what he did during that time. And then, secondly, bring out the second person, Albert Einstein, with the famous quote, "The difference about genius and stability is that genius has a limit." And of course, the point is about genius has a limit. And then on the final paragraph, I would like to repeat the whole ending again. And he said, "Next time, if you have a chance to get a high place, it's just the beginning. The beginning for you to pay more effort to do what you should do. And when others ask you what have you done in your position, you have a lot of things to share." And why did I say this? Because that it is a part of a hard suggestion. First of all, I got four suggestions for you. First of all, is that you get to a point not very clear enough, because in your heading and your heading, your thesis and your conclusion, you all talked about Albert Einstein. However, I think that in a body of a structure, you mainly focus about Mr. Lien. And I think that you can make a better connection between those two. And the second one is that your conclusion. Of course, the reason why I just with all of your conclusion is that because I partially cannot catch the point of the limitation. Where can I get the point? And then last but not least, you rely a little much on the PowerPoint. But I think that since this is a C3, it didn't matter a lot. And I think that's all about my speech back to GDT.